possible clues. Mapping out the location, flipping through snapshots. To repaint the scene at the Detective store last Friday.
Now I learned the case. Hi, I'm calling from the home call and the bus to microphone. Someone who got shot.
Okay, we do have officers and paramedics on the way.
40-year-old Paul Egan, a manager at the store, was shot and killed.